this is also a Prusa, right?
Right. Prusa Mendel. Finally got this thing going. I'm at the Witte Museum, putting on a little show for everyone for 10-bit works. I have the Boy Scouts here doing the robotics. And there are other 3D printers here as well. Show you around a little bit. My heated bed is pulling 16.8 amps. It's working perfectly. Got a piece of glass on it.
I could take a chance, put everything together, and hope that the problem is testing the nozzle. But if it's in here, I plug up the nozzle again. And this is usually done overnight. Anyway.
This is a kit that Frederick bought. Put it together. His tip is plugged up right now. He's almost got it. Almost there.
Almost there. Back in the industrial strength acetone.
Put in acetone that'll eat the plastic.
Yep.
We've got another Prusa over here. I'm going to take you over there. Game board.
Okay.
Got this one going.
I never thought of that.
There's the Arduinos fired up. Robotics section.
I want these guys to sign up now. They can't, the Play-Doh can't touch.
Boy Scouts built this. Got a civil engineer over here doing something. This is called Build It Day at the Witte Museum. Kids and adults come out to see everything. So see how the printer's doing. Looking good. Printed heads to a point. by a 30 amp power supply. Shipped by PR30. But it was worth it. Print bed works beautiful.